Good morning, everyone. I am being quiet because Jamie is still asleep in bed. It is 7 o'clock on a Sunday morning and I am off to have the best day of my life. So come along and join me as we go and meet Mark Owen.
Here we are, guys. We have a 2.5 hour drive straight through to Manchester. Okay, we are here. We are in Manchester. We are on the tram. And we are heading to the Arndale Centre where we are going to meet with Mark Owen. I'm so excited, guys. We're here. Oh my God, we're actually here. I cannot believe that I'm about to meet Mark Owen. I don't know if you can hear me because it's really loud in here, but we have made it. We are in the queue in HMV and we are just waiting for Mark. So excited. We have been in the queue for just over an hour now and I still can't believe that right there is Mark Owen, and in the next couple of hours I will be stood right next to him. I am absolutely blown away that I'm even here. Just been told to put our phones away now, so we're not allowed to take our own photos now. We're near the front, so I'll see you when we get out.
anytime you want it. Painted pretty colors, gonna light it up and take us to the moon. That's what I'm gonna do. That's what I'm gonna save up all the paper. Gonna need it later. Maybe take a minute to get in my head. Directions all the way. You want to get away. I'm taking you.
Hi guys, as you will notice, it is now the next morning. I could not close the vlog yesterday. I was tired, I was on cloud nine, and I just came home and I crashed out. So, we were very, very disappointed about not being able to use our phones and take our own photos. Thankfully, the phone ban came in at a certain point in the queue. So as you can see from my footage, people that were further back in the queue did get some shots of me meeting Mark, which I can't thank them enough for that. So we got to the queue around, I think it was about 12, half 12, something like that. And we met Mark at about half four. So it was a long queue and there was a lot of people still to go behind us. Meeting Mark itself, oh my God, that really was an amazing, amazing experience. The guy is so, so kind and so caring. And I think the biggest highlight for me was the fact that he recognised me. He said, "I've seen you before, haven't I?" So I explained to him how I'm probably always at the barrier at the shows. But yeah, absolutely amazing. It was well worth the early morning. It was well worth the 2.5 hour drive there. But yeah, absolutely amazing. If you ever get the opportunity to do something like that with someone that you idolise or someone that you really like, just do it. It's a once in a lifetime opportunity. Get out there and meet him or meet them or her, whoever you get the chance to see. Just grab it and do it. The likelihood is I am never going to get that chance again. So I will treasure that day forever. It was absolutely fantastic. So thank you all for watching. I know this was a very different kind of vlog to what I normally do on the channel, but as you all know, when a random day out comes along, that's what happens. So yeah, thanks all for watching and stay tuned next week for another guinea pig video. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Drop a comment down below. Let me know who it is you've done meet and greets with. How did you find them? And yeah, if you want to see more things like this, then please remember to hit subscribe and then hit that notification bell so that you don't miss any videos that are upcoming. Again, thank you all for watching and I will see you in a brand new video very soon. Thanks guys, bye.